different categories of food. On the basis of functions the nutrients perform, food is grouped into three categories. These are energy-giving foods, body-building foods, and protective foods. Energy-giving foods. These foods are rich in carbohydrates and fats. They provide energy to the body. Body-building foods. These foods are rich in proteins. They help our body to grow. Protective foods. These foods are rich in vitamins and minerals. They protect our body against various diseases and maintain our metabolism. Balanced diet. The diet which contains all the essential nutrients in right proportion is called a balanced diet. It varies from person to person depending upon the sex, age group, and profession. A balanced diet should provide us the energy required by our body, materials to repair the damaged cells or tissues in our body, materials for growth and reproduction. Daily intake of dal, rice, chapati, green vegetables, and a little of jaggery provides all the nutrients to the body. The recommended daily balanced diet for a 12-year-old child should be as shown in the table. Undernutrition and malnutrition. Undernutrition. When the body gets less food than the required amount, even if it is balanced, the body becomes weak and sick. This unhealthy state of the body is called undernutrition. In this case, a person gets less nutrients than required. Malnutrition. In malnutrition, there is a shortage of one